Oh my gosh. So I was thinking this morning that I feel like Cameron Diaz in that movie where she marries, goes to Vegas and marries Ashton Kutcher. And the scene is where she is out drinking and she's having a really great time. And then she's on the bar and she slides across the bar and then she falls off the other side. And there's complete silence for like 2 minutes. And then she gets up and she's like, "Woo!" And so I feel like that person. So I feel like throughout the Red Devil, there was like silence. I didn't do anything for like 2 months because I couldn't. And I feel like with the Taxol, it's just been life-changing. I went out and actually had a beer for the very first time since my entire treatment on Friday night and Saturday, and it's just been good to get back and have a normal life again. So I feel like I'm back up. I'm on my 2 feet, and I'm kind of seeing the light at the end of the tunnel and kind of getting back to somewhat of my normal pre-cancer life. So super excited that I'm up. I'm excited. And yeah, so anyway, whatever you guys are doing today for your Sunday fun day, make it a good one, and thanks for watching.